The Brothers of the Sacred Heart have been in New Orleans forming young men since 1869. No storm was going to stop that. Campus had about 14 inches of water, and of course there was debris all over boats on the front lawn, things like that. The issue for us was not will we rebuild, but what do we need to do to serve our kids.
And when we got word that Brother Martin opened up a satellite school at Catholic College in Baton Rouge, no matter how it was going to be possible, we were going to go there. And they took care of us, and that's a lesson that I'll never forget, and probably a lesson which drew me back to be a teacher here.
We wanted to reopen for the second semester of the 2005-2006 school year, and that's what we did.
It was encouraging for us as neighbors in the community to see the school fully invested back in the neighborhood. We were able to get back in our home in December of 2005. Our son Ryan was able to graduate with his class in year 2006.
Our structures were damaged and our homes were flooded, and the physical appearance of New Orleans has changed, but the spirit of New Orleans is the same.
What I think we did was provide some hope. A house can be rebuilt, a school can be rebuilt, but if the people are not there, you don't have much to return to.